peace, love, and blessing everybody out there. What's up? Welcome back to the channel, Just Like That. As you can see, we're back in church, and today is day 3, week 1 of me getting right, getting myself back into fit shape. Today's shoulders. We're going to work on our shoulders today. I'm going to do a lot of side and front delts today. A lot of side and front delts, main focus. So stay tuned. I just warmed up a little bit, and then I'm going to hit my pull-ups and push-ups as usual. 30 pull-ups, 60 push-ups. Let's get it. No time to waste. Just hit them push-ups and pull-ups. My body's all warmed up. My shoulder's feeling good, nice and worked out. Nice, got a blood flowing, so I'm about to hit these military presses. That's what I'm gonna start with. Progressively go up till I hit my max. I'm gonna drop it back down 30 to 40 pounds and start working from there. All right, let's get it. All right, baby. I only added 10 pounds, so we're at 115. I'm going for one. Let's see where we at. So, 125 is my max. I dropped it down 30 pounds, so I'm about to start at 95 pounds.
See you.
right, y'all. That was the heavy set. I dropped it down. Now my two light sets. That was the first one. That was good. First sets, no. Got the lined up right here. I'm about to hit all these and I'm going to a failure, no count. Try to get that blood pumping. You hear me? I'm gonna do some sides, then I'm gonna do some fronts. I'm trying to switch it up.
The battle's won.
That was good. That was it. That was the workout, man. Had a nice pump in the shoulders today. Feel good. Worked the side and front delts. Got a little bit of abs every day. See myself in tea. That's right. You gotta love it. Tomorrow it's gonna be chest. We're gonna see where my PR is at. And then we'll show you what I do for chest day. So thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, share with your friends, share with your gym partner, comment about whatever, man. What you think about the workout? What do you think I'm doing wrong? If I'm doing something wrong in that case, or you know what you're doing, right? Thanks for watching, man, and I'll see y'all in the next video, right? Just like